Tonight we are on our college tour on the road. It's been a great day here at Oklahoma City University. We've seen pretty much all of the campus. We moved inside to Alvin's Cafe just outside the campus store.
We've got
the
pom
and the cheer girls.
The cheerleaders, they are all here.
We stopped inside the campus store earlier and look what they gave us. Of course, I can't fit into anything, so how cute.
You've got a little one that's going to fit in there pretty soon.
Yeah,
she looks so cute.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
They hooked us up because they're the stars here at OCU, and we are having such a great time. You know, as you said, we have seen so much of the campus, but we've also had a student that goes here with us today, and she is one of our reporters working with us today. Her name is Sarah Jensen, and Sarah, you've got to tell us, you go to school here. What's one of your favorite things about this campus?
Well, Jessica and Paul, I'd have to say that one of my favorite things about OCU is it's the size of the campus. Not only does it allow me to interact with my peers, but also with my professors, allowing me to gain a better education. What sets OCU apart from the larger universities in our state is the wide diversity on such a small campus. Nationally known for our dance and theater programs, OCU boasts more Radio City Rockettes than any other university. The greatness doesn't stop there.
I represented our school at Miss Oklahoma.
Michelle Leno was one of 10 OCU students to compete in the 2010 Miss Oklahoma pageant. Three of the pageant contestants are OCU mass communication students. Paul got to see where these mass communication students study. Here, he reminisced about the beginning of his career.
Wow, this is pretty nice.
Because
my first paying job, we had paper scripts that you had to tape to a conveyor belt. So
that just dated.
Well, not only are there many opportunities on campus for the community to get involved, we have a public library and we also have a community dance center, which allows the community to come in and take dance classes from our students. Reporting live, I'm Sarah Jensen for Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Sarah, thank you very much. I didn't know she was going to date me and age me by putting
it, did age you
know,
a little bit.
When we were taping those scripts down. I sure remember that.